I couldn't sleep last night. All I could think about was Israel bombing Iran to try to stop Iran from bombing them. The whole logic of that just makes me want to scream. I think maybe the whole human race is insane.
Sometimes military force is necessary. I mean, the Iranian president keeps saying he wants to wipe Israel off the map, so they have every right to defend themselves.
Plus, the Arab religion doesn't value human life the way we do. I mean, we're the infidel, right? And these Arabs believe if they kill us, they get to go to heaven. And we're supposed to let them have
it. They're not Arabs. Iranians aren't Arabs, they're Persians.
Dana, I realize you're new here, but Quaker Meeting has rules. The main one is to remain silent between statements so we can each contemplate what's been said and what we want to say. You can speak when Tad sits.
Persians, Arabs. What's the difference? They both want the same thing, which is to annihilate us. Why shouldn't we hit them first? Maybe with a nuke or two of our own.
Douche?
Did you just call me a douche?
We don't tolerate name-calling.
And what about mass murder? Do we tolerate that? I mean, because that's what he's really saying, isn't it?
He was just talking.
He's talking about turning Tehran into a parking lot.
Dana? That's enough.
Who do you think you are? And what do you know about any of this anyways?
What do you know?
Well, what if I tell you my dad's Undersecretary of State?
Yeah, well, what if I told you my dad's a Muslim?
Right, and mine's a Scientologist.
All right. That's enough.